Good morning, Pastor Jerry here from Crossroads Church Cleburne, and it is time for us to once again meet at the crossroads. Today's devotional comes from Matthew 18. It's actually verses 21 through the end of the chapter, which is 35, and it's a parable. A parable is a story that's told, and the story is not necessarily true, but it's teaching a true spiritual principle, and Jesus used them a lot in his teaching. It was a way of teaching. It was common during that time for Jewish rabbis to teach that way, and Jesus was the master at it. And in this parable is the parable of the unforgiving servant, and what happens in it is there's this servant. His master comes and starts an accounting and starts collecting all that's owed to him. And this servant owes him millions of dollars, what would be equivalent to millions of dollars today. And he begs the master to give him more time to pay because he can't pay. And by all rights, the master can put him and his wife and his kids, put them all in debtor's prison, sell them into service, and put them into debtor's prison until he pays the debt. And he just asks for more time, and the master is very merciful. He doesn't give him more time. Instead, he forgives the debt. He just sets him free from that debt and forgives all that debt. And then the servant goes out and sees a fellow servant, and the fellow servant owes him just pennies. He owes him very little. And the servant who just had his debt forgiven begins choking this other servant and telling him, pay me my money, pay me my money. And the fellow servant begs for more time, just like he did. But he doesn't have any mercy on this guy. And so he throws him into prison until what he is owed is paid. The other fellow servants hear about this and see this going on. They go tell the master. So the master calls that servant back in, reestablishes the debt, and throws him into prison until he pays everything that he owes. And the whole principle, the whole teaching of this is in verse 33. So let me go ahead and read that to you. This is Matthew 18, 33. It says, and should not you have had mercy on your fellow servant as I had mercy on you? So the spiritual truth that Jesus is trying to teach here is he has forgiven us all of our sin. He has forgiven us. He's paid our debt, if you will. He's forgiven us of our sin. He brought us into right relationship with him for all eternity. So now we're in right relationship with God because he forgave us of our sins. He paid that sin debt, and now we're righteous before God. So if he did that for us, shouldn't we have mercy on fellow believers? Shouldn't we have mercy on others? And shouldn't we forgive them for small infractions? So I hope that you do. I hope that's the attitude that you have, that you remember that God has given us so much. He's given us eternal life, that we need to show mercy on others, and we need to treat them. Try not to treat them the way that you want them to treat you. Try to treat them the way that Christ treats you. So I pray that this encourages you, that it strengthens you, that it gives you something to think about as you continue to grow in your relationship with Christ. And I pray that you have a blessed and wonderful day, that you have a great weekend. Remember that I love you and that I'm praying for you each and every day. And I can't wait till we're once again meeting at the crossroads.